up slightly. You seem very impressed. That's how you're supposed to walk. That's how you walk, heel to toe. It's not something that comes naturally to me. I actually walk on my toes. Force me to be a normal person like you. I'll show you what they're called, orthotics. Heel to toe. Because without them, well, I revert. I'll show you. I've got these little... My natural walk. I feel my toes on my toes as well. I run up. This is my natural run. This is how I feel most... I feel so unnatural to run like that. How do you get any speed anyway?
You were young and on your own, but only love can break your heart. Try to be sure right from the start. Thank you.
Yeah, I am. I've stared into a lot of windows, okay? And a cat. Get over here. This family story is weird. Let's jump ahead a few months, when this loving and perfect marriage produced... Well... Good days. His loving parents had... Oh, and siblings. Assistant name. This Willoughby story is odd. All together. By they.
Oh, I don't just like it.
Change is hard. I've been there. I think. Maybe you just need to eat. You disrespect my oaths. You disrespect me. I have no choice but to put you in the coal bin. I was going to say time out. You know. I have no choice but to put you in a time out. Why in the world would your parents ever put you in a coal bin?
Childish needs, like food, plenty of love.
Oh, taking in an orphan. Whoa. You took in an orphan?
Yeah, we did. But she was a baby, and babies are the most childish children, so...
We got rid of her.
What? Back up the episcopus. Where'd you get rid of a baby?